Trasmissione avviata, stop. So, raga, first thing, I will deliver this amazing webinar. Why? Because Roxy is in Ukraine and she's doing the NCT process. And so, mi raccomando, we have to take a lot. So, I will deliver this webinar, but of course, after if you have doubt, whatever, like, we are both of us, we are always here. Va bene? First thing, I would like to ask someone, one from marketing, one for GV, to write in private if people is asking, people that cannot speak are asking questions in the chat, because I will share my screen, so I will not be able to check the questions. If you can write me in private, allora, but can be Julie and Eli, you are together, so you can both, like, Julie, you can write directly to me, okay? Va bene? Oh, perfetto. Ok, raga, I will share my screen. Tell me if you can see it. Ooh. Can you see it?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Sì? Perfettissimo. So, this is an amazing webinar about this amazing synergy. First thing. Who is here in this amazing chat? Elsie. No one is here? Raga? You can introduce yourself.
Okay, I'm Jake, VP OGV the Ancona.
Okay, you're here? Okay, it's working. So, I'm Pietro, and I'm VP OGV of Pavia.
Ciao Pietro.
No, aspetta. Sono Carolina.
I'm Caterina, VP OGV, Isaac Catania.
Ciao.
Hi, I am Giulia and I am the next VP for marketing.
And I'm Elisa and I'm VP OGV for OGV Torino.
Ciao Torino. Well, this year. Ok. Raga, there is a little bit of rumore, too much. Mm. I don't know who is this, if you can put Muto. Can everyone put without the speaker? Ok, can you hear me better, raga? Sì, I hope yes. Benissimo.
Yes.
So, I'm Giorgia, for the one who doesn't know me, I am the MCVP B2C. And I'm also network manager of all the marketing amazing commission. So, first thing that I want to ask you, as I always was saying to my team, to always be present, to ask, to be accountable, and of course, we have to do it together because we have an amazing synergy. First thing, something that me and Roxy we always underline is what is the meaning of synergy. So what is the meaning of synergy? Also, if you search in dictionary, is the combining power of a group of things that when you are all when they are all working together, it is a greater than the total power achieved by each working separately. So as the meaning of the word synergy is that if you do something together, for sure you can achieve a greater result than doing it alone. And this is very, very important because at the end also for marketing and OGV, like, you cannot do marketing alone, OGV alone, if you want to achieve a common goal. And this is very, very important to always have in your mind. So, to start, some things that everyone needs to know when you are working in Synergy from both OGV and marketing side are mainly three things. Everyone, I'm not just talking about VPs, but I'm talking in general about all the areas, both marketing and OGV. Everyone needs to know, first, the product, second, the market, and third, of course, the customer. In if we can split in small words or small meanings, more details, what it means, that everyone needs to be updated and everyone needs to know everything about all the supply and demand, the value proposition of the product, the customer personas, of course, which are the IR and the L2Ls, which are the activities and the channels, which are the projects for both IR and L2Ls, which is the time, the operational timeline, and which is, of course, the timeline of the market. Putting together all these things, we can really achieve everything super great together. But if just one very small thing of these, just very small detail of that, are not aligned between the two synergy, between OGV and marketing, or if a marketing doesn't know a small thing, if, for example, marketing doesn't know the IR, or OGV doesn't know the channels that you are using from marketing point of view, for sure, something will go wrong. You need to be really aligned 100%. A very, well, very small detail is that it's not just thanks to a synergy meeting that you are a good synergy. Just to let you know. Okay, so all of this, it means that everyone needs to know the why our product, our customer are buying our product, how they are buying, and what, of course, they are buying. And to go more in an Isaac word, what it means, of course, to know the customer flow. Something very, very important that both marketing and OGV needs to know, OGX in general needs to know, is that, okay, we have different phases of the customer flow, but and like each of us should be the main responsible of each of them, but everyone knows, everyone needs to know what is happening in each phase of customer flow. For example, marketing needs to know what is happening. After the approval. Or OGV needs to know what is happening, for example, during some of the activities for the attraction. So everyone needs to know what is happening in each part of the customer flow. Even if, for example, very small details, like, I don't know, marketing is doing during this week, I don't know, 10 clash outs, of course, needs to update what is happening to your OGV. OGV needs to understand, I don't know, an activity went bad, but from the OGV side, OGV can really understand, okay, maybe it went bad because maybe the customer is not the right one. Or from OGV side, OGV did a touch point, and understood after this touch point that something went wrong in terms of setting expectation. Of course, this information needs to be shared between marketing and OGV. You need to communicate 100%. You really need to think that every small detail that you know about your customer needs to be shared with your synergy. Even if sometimes from both marketing and OGV side can seem, ah, well, this thing is fine, it's not like so relevant to tell to my synergy. No, everything is relevant, everything, every small detail. Or for example, if something is happening also from the IR side, of course marketing need to know about that, if we have to change the strategy or something else. And this is very, very important, because if from marketing or OGV side, we are working different levels, we will not achieve the same results. The setting expectation is different. So, a very important thing that I want really, really, really to underline is that pointing your synergy is not the solution to achieve your results. Telling, I'm not achieving because marketing is doing a wrong activity. We are not achieving because OGV is not contacting. This is not the right way to do and to work in synergy. Working in synergy means to find together the solution, means to understand, okay, why we are not having results. Maybe there is something wrong in all the strategy. Maybe there is something wrong in the situation and in the other. And this is very, very important. And I want to tell you this not just from an MCVP point of view, but from an XVP point of view, because I was also VP marketing and I was working also with my VP OGV. And this is important. Me and my VP OGV, we never pointed out one to each other. And this was always important also to pass to your area. It's very important that also from your area point of view, your area doesn't think, cavoli, we are not achieving these approvals because no, marketing is really, they are setting the wrong expectation. They are selling super random things. Or for example, marketing doesn't need to think, no, we are not achieving that because BOGV are delivering very bad touch points for sure. No, they are calling in the wrong way. They are telling very wrong things during the calls. This is not the right way to understand what is working and what is not working in your market and in general with your customer and with your product. And this is very important to always keep in mind. So I would like to ask you now, and I'm also here with my phone, if people want to send me the message because I'm not able to talk, what you do to keep your Synergy accountable, which is your communication with your Synergy, what you are usual doing with your Synergy. Also now, okay, you are elect, but you should have already started to work together. So what are some things that you are doing to keep your Synergy accountable to you? Very also small things that you think are very important, both from VP side and both from area side or team leader. Someone would like to share?
Yes, I buy Elisa collaboration with cakes, and now we have a weekly meeting now with VP current, and poi only me, she and Davide. Davide. For example, we have an event the next week, and we work together for this event, and we have a spreadsheet in common for opportunities, for example. Cosa vuoi dire?
I don't know, but she does online costs and she has to put a project. She always calls me and if she sees that some opportunities are there are no place spots left, she tells me so I can change my fast link to that. And yes, I try to look at the post she publishes so that everything is clear. That's it?
Yes.
Okay. Brava. Someone else?
Okay, so I talk we're doing a weekly meeting, of course, also, but I don't know if it's the same or not, but with my VP elected marketing, okay, we like doing not a meeting, but just like a journey, spend the together, but to talking, do other stuff in order to like keep in communication better, keep in touch, okay. Or of course, or maybe with the members or with the team leaders. Sometimes we're doing the co-working activities, okay? So it's basically the same. But we're trying maybe to to change in a more interactive way. So for example, we have to say to the OGV people, okay, try to selling these people to a people in the square, okay, but you have not to say like this specific word, and it's like a challenge. It's something to like improve the skills. Yeah. I don't know.
Cool. Bravi. Someone else? Someone else want to share? Carolina, what are you doing with your GV?
Okay. Okay. I don't know, we started doing Synergy some weeks ago, so I don't know, we are learning by doing in the true sense of the word. We do a meeting once a week or twice in this week, twice, because we are learning by doing, so it is all it new for us. So I don't know, I was listening to you because we are learning this, so this, I don't know what I can share with you because it is something new for me.
Okay. Question. Allora, first thing, being accountable, just one clarification. What I was meaning also with this question is yes, that Synergy meeting are the physical, one of the main physical touch points that you're having with your Synergy. But for example, a question: how many times in a week are you talking with your Synergy? If you will say me never, I will kill you, Raga. I know that you will never say it, but
we usually meet once a week, but this week twice, because we are doing market analysis and we did market understanding our market, etc. But mm-hmm. For example, I don't know, I would like to ask you to the other VPs. How many times do you do Synergy with members, if you do it? Because I think that it is very important, but in our LC, they always did Synergy only between among VPs. So, for example, I didn't know... anything about Synergy before.
Raga, who wants to answer?
I don't understand clearly the question. Did you mean how much times we like share the Synergy ideas or some stuff like this?
You mean? No. I mean, how many times, if you do it, how many times do you do Synergy, not only between VPs, but also with members?
All the area, so...
Yes, with your area.
It depends. In my case, in the LC meeting, okay, it's like, okay. So with this is a 2 times per month, or maybe with other activities, like I said before, co-working. So it will be like members, team leader, and if it is possible also for VP, so for like me or for others. So it was like 3 or 4 times with this for a month. Or maybe if we need to like do a calling day, like a calling mania day, in order to promote an event, maybe we ask the, how can I say, the help of the marketing members. Or on the other side, if the marketing needs like people for doing a sales point, okay, in order to for, to share better a project, we like sent our members in order to like create some synergy, but without the pressure made from TL and BP. It's like working they're working together, something like this.
Okay.
So, I don't know if I respond clearly to your question.
Yes, yes, very clearly. But but by doing this, your areas feel the importance of synergy.
It's not that feel the importance. For me, it is meaning like they feel it like something normal. Okay, like a routine. Right. It's not something that okay is a synergy. No, what the fuck? No, at another time. No, not. It will be like. Oh, okay. It's okay. We're doing like all the day, so why not? So it will be like a normal thing that we do all the time. Okay. That's the purpose.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Someone else would like to share something else? Maybe if you want us to share what you are doing in terms of synergy also from your team leaders, your area. No one? Va bene. Allora, I would like to show you what should you do to keep your synergy accountable. So, the main things that you should do to appunto keep your synergy accountable are mainly weekly VP synergy meeting, as we were saying before, monthly VP team leader synergy meeting, area synergy meeting, as Carolina was asking before, and for example, make you account of your current situation, what account mean for the X, of course, bellissimi, to check always your lead lag measures and deliverables together, the part of the review, if the deliverables are affecting the scoreboard, what it means, to check with your synergy what is working and what is not working, and to plan your lead lag measures together. That means to check the week, 2 weeks, month in advance. So it means also checking the GPCM. And these are mainly touch points that you can do. For example, the structure account review plan is a project structure that you should use during the meetings from both VP side, team leader VP, and during the area. Because, of course, if you do like a meeting without an agenda, without a structure, you can lose things, you can not check the right things. But it's very, very important to always structure your agenda with account review and plan. Because you always have to keep in mind and to understand what did it, what happened or not happened before, what worked or what did not work, and, of course, plan together based on what is changing or what is not changing, what didn't work, the to plan in advance. A very important thing that I would like you to push also, seeing that we will have Winco, you are taking your plan and whatever, is that my main suggestion is to not always plan just the week after, but to always plan in advance. Because if you just plan 1 week and after you do the meeting, account review plan, and plan the other week, you should have each month a big picture of your plan. Okay, this is very, very important because if you plan everything in advance, it will be easier to track and to affect the scoreboard thanks to that. Another very important thing in terms of this checklist is the clear and constant communication. Clear and constant communication, I mean to always daily talk to your VP, your in general synergy. Talk to always, I mean also a message or to understand from OGV side, okay, how was the cash out? How were the activities today? Or from marketing side, you know that your OGV was having a lot of touch points today. How were the touch points? Did you convert them? Which is the current situation? And you have always to talk with them, always.
Okay.
Clear and constant communication doesn't mean the synergy meeting. Just the synergy meeting. A very important thing, of course, is to be transparent.
Altre cuffie. Prendi. Dove ce l'hai?
Okay. Transparent means that, for example, if something is not working, if you have some difficulty in terms of converting or doing some activity,
Radha, scusa, can you, okay, thanks. Can you put the mute on? Be transparent, so it means really to not not tell things to your seniors, because I don't know, it's my responsibility, so if I will tell her or him, they will get crazy. You really need to be transparent. If something is not working, or for example, if you don't have clear something, if you don't have clear from marketing side, for example, if you don't have clear, I don't know if this project is in this way or in another, I don't know if this detail written in the information of the project, in the job description of the project means that. Or from an OGV point of view, I have to help them during this clash out, but I really don't know how to do it. Or I really need a suggestion in terms of, I don't know, probably in terms of doing a clash out. Or I will go to do a sales point with marketing, but I really don't know how to approach. Really, you need to be transparent, because at the end, I think that's something very important. And as one of you were sharing before, is also to create a relationship with your OGV. If you also doesn't stay just, okay, from work side, but also you create a relationship, also this transparency in this communication will be also easier and also more useful to keep in touch in general. Another very important thing, as I was saying before, to always be updated about your product, your marketing, your coming thought again once during the synergy meeting, because the synergy meeting is a touch point when you see Facebook, for example, if something went wrong with, I don't know, an S2LC, or if something is changing, to always be update, always, always, always. Very small details. And this is, for example, I don't know, from marketing point of view, I discovered that in this faculty, next week, they will stop to have a lesson because there was a strike, I don't know, something like that. Of course, from OGV side, you need to be updated on that, because it means that, for example, for the next week, you will not take results, for example, from this type of market. It's very important. Or, for example, from OGV side, one of your main LC2LC or one of your main IR partner, they open top opportunities and are specific opportunities that really can fit with your market. And of course, you will not wait until the synergy meeting to talk to your marketing. You really need to pass right now. And these are very small details that you always need to be updated on that. Of course, these are those small details, but also, for example, time and all the topics that I was telling you before. A very important thing connected also to what I was telling you before about not pointing out it's all of that, it's all of that one. To always be flexible and facilitate the exchange of ideas. For example, if you think that something would fit better in your market, or if you think that something would fit better in terms of your customer, of course you need to talk together and understand together. Because at the end, if something is not working again, or something is working, is thanks. Is not just it's full of that, it's full of the other one, or it's thanks to me, it's thanks to the other one. And this is very, very important to always keep in mind. And connected to that, I think it's very important that everyone, not just VPs, but also team leaders and also the members, knows the GD of the other. And this is very, very important. Staying with just your VP and doing synergy just in terms of VP will really not help you. And this is important. Another thing also connected, for example, to the facilitation of working together, and so also connected to what you were telling before when you were sharing, is that, for example, if you need help from a marketing side, or marketing side need help from OGV side, you really need to ask them. Like, for example, you are in a period, I don't know, where marketing has a total incapacity. Of course, we are working together. Why not helping each other to do the activities? From OGV side, you need to do a calling mania, or you are doing a touch point, but it's missing someone to cover it at the last moment because, I don't know, a member didn't feel good. Why not asking to the marketing side to help you? And it is very important. always to help each other, because at the end we are really working at the same time in the same month. And that's it. Before asking you then which question you have, I would like you just to share some of my point of view. I was VP marketing last year, and I think that one of my best great results that I can tell you was my synergy with my OGV. Like, something that I'm really, really proud of is my synergy with my OGV. And why this synergy was really powerful and why we achieved really great results, it's thanks to all this information. It's because, as I was telling you before, me and my synergy, we were really communicating 24 hours 24. We were not communicating just during a synergy meeting. She was always keeping me updating about every single detail. I was never scared to ask her, oh, Madonna, Kia, there is written this thing in the product, but do you think it's really cool like that? Or I will do a clash out, but I'm not 100% confident on telling that to the class because I don't know how to explain. Can you help me? And we were really communicating together. And an important thing that I would like to share also to you is, for example, during my winter peak, so my last months as VP, me and my OGV, we were having a lot of problems in terms of conversion. And as I was telling you before, we struggled a lot to understand which were the problem, what was not working. We were having a lot of problems. And what we understood after 1 month is that the main problem was that me and her, as VP, we were working in synergy. But our members and leaders, they were not understanding what synergy means. In a very practical way, they were not understanding in terms of JDs, what working with each other, what working together was meaning. And what we did to facilitate, Raga, silenzioso, please. What we were doing to facilitate this was that we created these, I was sharing to the VP marketing during Franco, we created these where marketing, we put some standards in terms of marketing activities that OGV should do during a month with marketing, that, for example, OGV should have done 3 clash out with marketing, so together one member marketing and one member OGV for 3 clash out for a month. And at the same time, we put that members marketing should have done at least 3 touch points with OGV during a month. And this really helped us, not just in terms of results, of course, but also help us a lot in terms of understanding how we were setting expectation and working a lot in terms of feedbacks. Okay, and this is very, very important. And yes, in general, I want to share you this because of the communicate in a very constant, clear way and really being transparent, not be scared, it's my fault, it's your fault. You really achieve your results. And never forget that each small detail is important. And that's it, Donzelli. I would like to ask you if you have some questions, if you would like to share some things, if you would like to have some help from me and Roxy's side. What do you think about that?
Yes, I talk about our situation here in Catania. We are having some problems in converting signups in applicants, and I would like to understand if it is a problem only about marketing, so about a message that passes in the process, or it is only a problem of us, so that we are having some problems about some skills, some selling skills and so on. So I would like to understand how to understand what is the problem and how to find the solution about it.
Okay. someone is having the same problem and found a solution for that. Or someone has some tips and tricks. Okay, I can tell you something. From my point of view, one thing that for sure you can sit down with Carolina to check is in a very detailed way, also, for example, checking a clash out, which are the setting expectation, which are the information that you are giving to people. This first. And also can be a really a very small detail that is happening. And from the other side, also checking, for example, how first call are done. What are the call to action that you are passing, both after a marketing activity, both from a call. Second thing, if you are contacting in 24 hours, is very and main thing, trying to understand why this, like for example, you are not converting because people is not answering you, because people is telling you I'm not interested anymore, which is the reason why you are not converting, like which is the main answer that customer are giving to you.
Yes, they have problems mainly with parents who don't like this experience they want to do, or mainly it is mainly a problem of money. So I think that they do sign up and then change their mind or invent some excuses about it, and I don't know how to understand it, how to solve these solutions about it. Maybe it's the message, maybe, but it is not a problem which derives from activities offline, but from activities online, because in this period we are having not so much offline activities, so every sign up comes from the online. So we are trying to understand how to change messages in boss and so on.
What they answer you when you are asking why did you sign up?
We are not answering why they sign up. But they answer us that firstly, they would like to have some informations about it, and they look like not really, really interested in when we propose some projects about it.
Okay.
So they have to talk with parents, they have to see, and it takes a lot of time for us to work in this way.
Okay. In general, my main suggestion in this situation are first thing, understand why this is enough. Second thing, also, of course, understand this alignment with marketing, like in terms of really detailed information about the project, especially call to action. For example, if marketing is telling, leave your contact during a clash out, for example, contact and you'll receive more information, is okay. But if, for example, you will find during a sales point a person that really, but this person, I don't know, is living now for an Erasmus for a month, and after will come back and maybe will leave. Okay. This person can be really interested, but maybe it's better to leave this person as an offline contact and to convert this person to sign up and after into applicants later. So the very important thing is the call to action, the activities in the, but also, for example, when you're pushing this person to apply or during a touch point, also, which is the call to action, which is that you are passing to this person. Now, this project you can apply, of course, tell you, okay, I will think about that. If you read, I'll give you an example. If this person is interested and is telling you, ah, but they need to think, I need to speak with this and that, you really need to tell them, okay, but for example, it's a project in Brazil. But if you are applying in Brazil, not applying it now, you can book before your ticket, you will pay less your ticket, you can organize your Ragan, that you are feeling me not good. Julia, I will wait for methods.
Can't hear you.
Everyone can hear me, Raga?
No. Yes.
Now, yes, but
now, yes,
before, no.
Stop. Perfect. Okay. We hear Raga, or did you understand in general the explanation about which are the things that you should check when convert? Please, the people that are not talking.
Yes, we corrected during these days, we corrected the copywriting with the Synergy. So I don't know, I can send you to you our copywriting corrected, and I don't know, you can give me some feedbacks or suggestions, because I think that now they are better than before. So I don't know, our main problem, as Caterina said, are the families. So I don't know, for example, with the online, we could put some information, some more information about families, or the fact that the family are chosen by us with a certain process, I don't know accurately, because this is our main problem in Catania, parents and family. So
mm-hmm. Yes,
okay, but again, you can underline the benefit of the family really followed from both our side and
okay.
Nice side. You are really followed 24 hours in 24 hours. It is something really that parents, I think, that I would like about that.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm. It's just like, from my point of view, it's just some ever let it down. The same.
What?
You should really need to find solution for everything. And the only thing that the people are telling you are parents that doesn't go deeply. Never stop converting a person just because a parent said no. Go deeply for each of these problems. Okay.
Yes, of course.
Someone else has other questions? Also, people on YouTube, you can write me in private. If you don't have my number, ask Roxy, or I will write you. Someone else has other questions?
Okay, I have a question, guys, but you have to wait like just 2 minutes because I'm on the bus and I'm like a little bit.
Okay. If you want to write me, don't worry.
Okay, I'm out of the bus. I would like to ask you, how can you manage all the synergies? Because like we started to be VP, to feel as a VP, like 2 weeks ago. And we organized the guerrilla and the event on this week. And
I'm not hearing you.
Also, have this feeling that OGX feels that the marketing has to do everything, even take the projector, non lo so, proiettore, to the event. So I'm kind of, okay, guys, do we really need to set expectation? we did a feedback session to, I don't know, to fix all that situation. But I think that it's really, really hard. So if you have, I don't know, tips, I'm listening to you.
Okay, just one question. Can you repeat in general if I hear you very well?
I can hear you.
Okay, no, you can repeat very quickly the question.
Ah, okay. If you have tips or some, but did you like listen to all mm-hmm. the discorso?
No, pezzetto per pezzetto, perché because there was no the it was voice.
Ah, okay.
I just understand the proiettore.
Okay, and okay, that during the event, like we had two events, mm-hmm. both of GX, mm-hmm. and mm-hmm. guerrilla marketing first. So the mm-hmm. problem, like with my synergy in this moment, they are not here, but they will. I will. We already know that. They already know that. Is that they think that marketing has to do everything. Even take the proiettore and take it to the event. And so, I don't know, like, we are having these issues for the JDs and all the, I don't know what the problem is, like, if it's me or it's just marketing, I don't
know. Okay. My main story about that is something connected to all the checklist that I was telling you before. Uh-huh. It's the communication, the transparency, and the JDs between each other. If you think that to help you, it's writing down certain expectations between each other, for sure, yes. Like, from my point of view, the most important thing is that if you and your JD are aligned in terms that you need to do it together. For example, of course, again, an event, if you want to have a grateful and successful event. Of course, if you have objectives there, and if you have, it's better because you are converting and with like quicker in general, with better in general certification or details. But is how you, it's a matter of how it's how you and your OGX are communicating and are setting expectations between you and her or team mm-hmm. in general.
We had a feedback session, so I think that was like mm-hmm. the maximum we can did it. So I think that like we were also a little a lot of anxious about, because it was like our first challenge. So mm-hmm. I think that this was like the main factor potentially, like, so yes, but the only thing is that right now, like, my question is how to manage a lot of synergy because we are having admission too, so how can I, like, I don't know,
admission should be the priority.
Admission the priority?
No, admission was in December. Like, why we were not having admission now? There is a reason, because we should have.
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
You are cutting up a lot. It is very difficult to understand.
Non si sente.
Non si sente bene.
No, non si sente proprio.
Si sente, raga.
No, tipo a tratti.
Aspetta.
È staccato.
Aspetta, provo a stare con raga.
Okay.
Raga, mi sentite?
Sì, un pochino meglio.
Ora sì.
Sì. Ok, ho provato a togliere. I try to take out the cuffiette. Anyway, as I was telling you before, the more important things to always have in mind in general marketing OGX, OGV,
is that the customer flow is one thing together. The customer flow is both OGV and marketing. It's not just marketing, production, it's just marketing, the experience or the preparation. It's not just OGV and the experience or the preparation. It's everything together. Everyone is responsible of everything. And this is the main thing. Set the expectation means that everyone needs to do and know about everything. Of course, to have a better work together, you are more responsible of certain things. For this, we have JDs, okay? But it's very, very important that if something is not happening, you should help each other. At the end, the goal is the same. It's not that the marketing has a goal and OGV has its goal, and we are just struggling for that. At the end, the exchanges are our main goal. And if we are not both connected to that, of course, each one is going in another direction. And in general, about how to manage synergies, in general, from marketing, OGX, TM side. Okay, in general, I will give you the example of admission, but in general, how to manage synergy is that for admission, for example, you have different targets. And you just need to define and divide the responsibility and the roles and to put that in priority. More than a manager, the synergy is how you manage your target, how you manage your market, how you manage your priorities. Why, for example, why there was admission in December is because we need to shift the timeline of operation. The timeline of operation is already shifted. So having admission in February, having admission in January means destroying the operation, means destroying the summer peak. Okay, and this is not an Isaac in Italy thing, it's an Isaac thing, because timelines around Isaac are going before. So, like, for example, like last year's, the main peak, for example, for OGV was usual May. Now our main peaks are March and April, for example, in terms of approvals. Okay, and this is very important that if us, as Isaac in Italy, as from a marketing OGV side, we are not on top of this timeline, of course, like from the ICX side, they will go on, with or without us. And this is very important. That at the end, we are all struggling. We all want a same goal. And in general, how to manage synergy, you just need to prioritize and define the structures, the JD, and the responsibility for each situation. Okay. And again, Raga, here, as I was telling you before, remember that you are working with an area and you are the role model of your area. If an area are seeing that you, from a VP side, you are not managing in the right way your synergy, if you are not the role model in terms of synergy with them, something will go wrong. And of course, synergy, again, doesn't mean just from BVP side. It means also from members and team leader side. Could you hear me, Raga? Or I'm a disaster yes. Technology as always. Okay, okay.
Elisa says cool.
Cool for what?
Everything she loves. You.
Va bene. Someone else has other question? Vedo solo Mauri salutare.
Finance is my worst synergy ever.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Someone else has another question, Raga? Okay. I will close 1 second the hangout here. Interrompi. Okay.